my coach and I have a little saying of no brain, no pain. So I was just kind of just trying to flow through it. Wasn't paying attention to the miles, wasn't paying attention to the pace, and just going out the field. And then when we kind of made our move, it was just more a matter of like, I just wanted to keep running the pace that I felt good at and I knew I could hold. And all of a sudden it was kind of just the two of us. Yeah, it was, it definitely hurt the last part, but it was calming to know that, like, one of the things going through my head was, like, it's supposed to feel like this, but it's okay to hurt, it's not okay to stop. So, yeah, it was, a lot of it was just trying to, like, keep my emotions, like, steady throughout this thing, because it was a pretty high tension situation going in.